Big Boy's Neighborhood. Iggy Azalea is in the neighborhood. Ricky, you got a, what was that, the picture or the video?
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, the mock picture, the mock selfie. That was another couple that everybody's saying is you. Mm-hmm. I think even yesterday, the guys at Power were like, that's Iggy. And it's like, no.
It's not.
Even
Iggy.
Now, they're still saying it's you.
But, even with the girl that's like, it's me.
Yeah, oh, my gosh.
Here's all my pictures.
But you said that when you found out you guys were at dinner.
Yeah, I didn't. Well, I lost my appetite. Hello. Thanks, world.
Thanks, girl.
Damn. Yeah. I was at Cheesecake Factory. I couldn't even eat the bread basket. I was like, this is just putting me off my dinner. I know it's not me, but I didn't know that the two people in the photograph would come forward, and that rarely happens. So
yeah, hell yeah.
I was thinking, oh God, now I'm going to. It's my album coming out. I don't want to have like a nude picture scandal, and it's not even my nude picture. I mean, it is a nice nude picture.
Yeah, it was.
Is.
Yeah, but it was. I can attest to that.
I was like, thank God I have tattoos on my arms.
Right.
Thank God.
So that's proved it. Because that's what you were talking about,
the tattoos. Right, the tattoos.
Okay.
Sure nice.
Because when I looked at it, man, that looked like Swaggy looking from the side, too.
Yeah. I know.
You think that looked like him?
Were you thinking, a little. Like,
I was like, be real.
Right.
Is it you?
Right.
And he was like, I swear to God, it's not me.
Oh, yeah, because usually when somebody says, I swear to God, there's no more.
I was like, all right. His mom was calling him. He's like, it's not me.
Like, I see you in here jiggling ass. What's going on here?
I know, and I don't want his mom to think that I've got him out here like doing all kinds of crazy stuff. So I was like really, really happy to see those two pop
Making
up.
Forward.
Like, it's funny.
You know what I love about that is that they did step forward. Like, everybody wants shine. You know what
I'm
saying? Like, no, that's my ass.
Yeah.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
It's me.
Yeah.
Do you, girl, but thank you.
Did they do that as a, like, on purpose to look like y'all?
I don't think so. She said, the girl, she said she used to, like, post a lot of pictures of her butt and those sorts of pictures.
Mm-hmm.
And now she doesn't. She may go back after this.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, yeah.
Make a career out of it.
The love of
She's going to write a book about it.
Hey, Iggy, now, being extremely blessed in the back end also. Mm. Do you know that when you walk in somewhere, people, like, you already, like my wife is extremely blessed. You know what I'm saying? And I still, like, damn. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's times I'm going to work, Iggy, and I just take the cover off and look at her.
Hell,
every day. And then I go to work. Do you know, aside from the beauty, the talent, and you're extremely nice. You know, I'm so glad that you're nice. When you walk in the room, like, oh, okay, somebody's going to look.
Going to look?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know people are going to look for sure. And sometimes if I have a day where I don't feel like people looking at my butt, then I just will make sure that I might, like, wrap something around my waist.
Right,
like a jacket.
Thank God you're not having one of them days today.
I always do that when
I'm... Really.
Yeah, I didn't. The opposite.
Hello.
So take a look. So after, you can all inspect me.
Standing up now.
No.
Yeah, I wanted to do this interview standing up.
I'm so tall behind you.
Let me ask you a question.
It's always the biggest... most obvious thing, though, when I'm out or if I'm at the supermarket or something like that, it's always the biggest indicator that it's me. So a lot of times when I'm out or if I'm going to the mall and stuff like that, I'll make sure flannel or something around my waist, because I find if I do and I wear some sunglasses or something, nobody knows it's me. But as soon as I'm in
Iggy,
a pair of leggings with
the rump
hair, it's all bad. It's all downhill from there.
Mm-hmm.
Do you ever catch people, like, trying to hide looking at you?
Or snapping pictures?
Well, I don't always see them taking their pictures. Sometimes I might think it seems suspect, and then I'll see something on Instagram.
Right.
And
they'll tag
lurking.
You.
And see, with me, that's why I wear baggy shorts. You know what I'm saying? Because I can't.
You.
If I were to wear tight shorts, be like, oh, my God,
all
there
the
goes
time.
Stang again. You know what I'm
so
saying?
Hung.
It's knocking over everything. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
What is it that you don't pitch a tent? You pitch a...
I pitch a mansion.
Yeah.
That's what I do. And it's usually the guys with the smallest things that always say they're humongous, so
it's
I'm
true.
Playing a game of opposites.
From
right
my experience in life, although of course Swaggy P is the only guy's thing I've ever seen, but I've heard that it's actually been proven that anytime someone doesn't talk about their thing, it's probably really big.
Mm-hmm. And that's why I talk about my thing all the time.
Yeah, you do.
You know what I'm saying? I pull it up right now and do it. Nope. I refuse to. You know what I'm saying? Now, this is what I want you to do. Crystal, stand up. All right, this is Crystal. Now, I want you to look at her butt, and I want you to tell us, turn to the side a little bit more, Crystal.
Yeah.
I want you to tell us where her back begins, where her back ends, and her booty begins. Where does her No, nope.
Yeah, it does.
No, no, no. Where does her back end and her booty begin?
Well, it would be, just for the record,
right.
It would be right here.
Just for the record. Like, yeah, usually it would be right there.
That's where her butt starts.
So you just, you're just okay. Generalizing it.
You can say, you stand next to her?
Can you stand up next to her, please?
Well, I'm just for
research purposes.
Just stand up. Now, Ricky.
Stand up.
Ricky. Yeah, just stand up for a second. Do the same. Now, Ricky, I want
you. You want me to
No. And Ricky, I want you to do the same thing. Okay. I want you to tell me where Iggy's back ends and her butt begins.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Back ends here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but look, I have...
I can see exactly where yours end and begin. I've been working with Crystal for years. We haven't figured it out yet.
No.
Yeah.
To be fair, she has boobs and she has breasts.
Yeah. Well, I mean, hell, you can go to Dr. Obang and he can get them for you too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Easy process.
Yeah. We know the doctor, you know.
But not only does she have a booty, she knows how to work it big. Seeing her live in concert, almost naked, looking beautiful, but she's on all fours, crawling around like the greatest performance.
Oh, you got any shows coming up?
I do, actually.
See? She's going on tour.
That's a new classic. Yeah. I'll be right there in the front like, Iggy, it's big.
Well, my new show you guys will love, it's actually sold out, but it is at the Wilton on the 16th. For the record, if you have tickets. Or I'm sure there'll be some that you can win. Mm-hmm. But I love it because I have these four amazing dancers and they can do it all. They can do jazz, they can do twerking, or they can do stripper pole dancing.
Oh,
halfway through my set, some stripper poles come out of nowhere. Then they start getting crazy.
Oh,
it's
my
awesome.
God.
It's great.
Dude, I want to
so excited.
Her. I'm going to stalk her.
She has a great
her.
Performance.
Yeah, I'm stalking her.
Don't be. Yeah, no, man. Nick Young.
That's my dude, man, but I'm going to stalk her,
no,
man.
No, it's hope.
Yeah, I wrote down some information. I feel like she live out here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. She was the only thing I got to do is eliminate these targets. Targets are everywhere. I don't know which target she goes to.
You got to buy a donk.
I got to buy a donk. You know what I'm saying? Good Lord have mercy. I'm going to pop up on. I'll be like, hey, you shot here too?
Fancy you being here.
For real though. Iggy Azalea in the neighborhood. Big boys.